So then, in this question, the cells of a cell wall of a bacteria Z contains high concentration of phospholipid along with protein and relatively low amount of...